We started our 8-hour drive about 3 hours ago. We're driving through Germany now, like Frankfurt. So we're going to Austria. We're gonna go snowboarding.
Crazy. Like you'd never see that in Australia. We just stopped to get fuel. Now we're going to the restaurant to get lunch. Go on.
It's slippery along now.
Cute. Mum, what do you think of Germany?
It's cold.
It's very cold.
Yeah, here's some money.
Ooh. Thank you. Thank you, Elle. I couldn't help myself and I got a McRib burger.
Did you say that?
Yes!
This is a stop sign.
Where we are now. Oh my god. I need to go on that slide. But we're here. Look at that. Look at that. Damn. New Year's Eve, the fam's playing
fireworks. It's
not even midnight.
And we'll see the flashes. We're seeing our only
product. You want that?
Well.
Nice. Oh, you got the lowest card. Oh, put your M&M in, girl.
That's out.
Whoa, paparazzi get. Oh. Oh.
Where's
that? I'm such an idiot. I missed all the fireworks. Hopefully they're still going. Oh, bring me. Guess the last couple fireworks.
No lighter.
Just realized that I have vlogged literally nothing. In the last couple of days. Well, alright. Austria. The snow is very shit. It's so icy. It's terrible. Not that anyone cares. Shout out to Rory and Avi for caring. Bought a new snowboard today. Well, I'm getting it tomorrow. I'm testing it today, but I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna buy it. New Year's was pretty cool. Okay, it's day 4. And it's snowing. Can't see it too well, but... damn. Okay. Guys, I'm back. I'm gonna start trying to vlog again. There's good reason I haven't uploaded is because I've been in Austria for the last week snowboarding and there's literally nothing to film there. Me forgetting my GoPro, I couldn't get any clips for you guys of me actually snowboarding. I'm sorry. Not really, cause I'm shit. But I'm in Leipzig, Germany right now. You might be able to tell out the window. Yeah, so we're here. Anyone who's familiar with the soccer or the Bundesliga, I think they're second at the moment. We drove past Dortmund Stadium and Bayern Munich Stadium as well, so that was pretty cool. But yeah, we're here. We stayed here last night, 6-hour drive from Austria. And now we're staying here another night. And my family's currently in the city, outside somewhere. They're getting food or whatever. So I'm gonna go find them and show you the city. For the 4 flights of stairs. Let's go. When we drove here, we drove through West Leipzig and there's graffiti and crime ridden, there's everywhere. All the walls and buildings were just covered in graffiti. And we were literally in the ghetto. I thought we were just gonna get robbed. Someone was gonna pull me out of the car and be like, yeah, get up, nigga.
In the morning, pop shells for a living and baby gon' smell blood trail. Every minute, rogue wave, and you niggas no fair. When I hit him, every time I see it big, I don't hesitate to kill him. Ain't nobody give a fuck about a rule. Either get diplomas over two.
cool with my youngest no blue. When I spray in this cage, you fuckers fuck a gang affiliated with nothing but my name. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough, man.
Ya boy. Okay, everyone here literally looks like they're just gonna stab me and run off my camera. Okay. I meant to be going to like the city center or something. I feel like maybe it's on the other side of that. But I don't really know where I'm going. Hey. I made it.
Yeah.
Where's Chelsea?
She's at the shoe shop.
Oh, that's the toilet. It's tiny.
I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking hoe. I'ma pull up with that stick and like hit your motherfucking dough. Yeah. People be starving and people be killing for food. That quickness won't let you wish motherfuckers they stay eating good. Drop a wish, living good. Hold it still glocks, but you been a bitch. Suck a thick cock, fuck a grip, walk, hit a strip like in Bangkok.
We found Chelsea. Hate to say it, but damn, I look good. I don't actually hate to say it. I'm gonna get one of these German sausages. So, that's what I'm gonna do. They weren't actually sausages. I think he meant the hot dog stand up here.
Here we go. Jake trying to tackle these mustard and...
I give it... It's pretty good. I give it like an 8.
Look how small the roll is.
So apparently this place is like where they first started having meetings to destroy the Berlin Wall, start a revolution. Crazy.
Hey bitches! So I've been doing some shopping and Jake's being a loser. Jeremy's pretty cool. Do you have to look through this thingy?
Hey Connie. He's trying on these ugly ass thongs. They're so ugly. Waterloo. We got Humpty Dumpty over here being Mr. Egghead.
Do you want to
see? She bought the ugly thongs. Now we're leaving the shop. Bro, where's his head? This place definitely looks a lot less intimidating at night. You wouldn't think it. So we're back at the apartment now. There's not really much to film. I felt like I should just upload something just so you guys have something to watch. But we drive back to my auntie's place in Wijchen in the Netherlands tomorrow. So that's like another 6 hour drive or something. And yeah, hope you enjoy.